And we are back. Season 3 of Tennis Premier League. Joining me today is the owner of Gujarat Panthers, Mr. Ranku Padgir. Thank you for joining us today. How excited are you for Season 3?
Super excited to be part of Season 3. I want the best for my team, for the Gujarat Panthers.
Okay, so from being an entrepreneur to now a franchise owner, how different are these roles?
Initially, for the season first, when I got the call from Kunal, I was like, you know, it's just another league, you know, let's be part of it. Now slowly, from season one to season two, now season three, the involvement has been tremendous.
As for the Ampere survey last year, tennis was the second most followed sport in India. Does it make you feel proud knowing that as a franchise owner, tennis is being a lot more recognized now?
Yeah, definitely. I think that was the goal for all of us, whoever joined the league, you know, to make tennis as popular it can be. And that's great. That's awesome that, you know, people are playing tennis and, a lot more popularity that we are gaining. And this league, this year season 3, probably once we go live, it's just going to be amazingly popular, and that's the goal.
It's going to be bigger, better, stronger, I can promise you that.
Definitely. I'm looking forward for it.
What are your thoughts on the upcoming talent in India? Do you see a lot of junior tennis also picking up?
I'll talk about my state. You know, being from Gujarat and owning a team, Gujarat Panthers, you know, I've been traveling to cities in Gujarat. I've been to Rajkot, I've been to Ahmedabad, Baroda. All the cities now, you know, a lot of academies are opening up. So I think that is, people are getting more interested and they see tennis as a sport. Initially, like, people got just cricket. But now I think every other sport is getting recognized, and definitely tennis.
I have to agree. I feel like a lot of other sports are now getting their due, and that's a good sign to show what's happening in the country. Tennis Premier League is here to stay, and it's the real deal. We are making things happen.
Definitely we're here to stay. It's not going anywhere. This is the year, it's going to be the benchmark, you know, when we go live and when people see that, you know, a lot of international players are also joining. So I think it's going to be a benchmark.
What's your vision and plans for the team this year?
Vision-wise, I would want to say, as Gujarat Panthers, you know, we would want to be a brand for a sports team, you know, that where everybody who is associated with the tennis or with my team as Gujarat Panthers, you know, as investors or friends or players, you know, they would see that, you know, this is a team that we want to be part of. It. That's our vision.
I think you're on the right track. I can tell you that for sure. I have to say, what's the last question? Thank you for being here. What is the one thing you want to tell the rest of the team owners?
We are here for one goal, and that's to promote tennis, make tennis as better it can be, and all over India, you know, people start playing tennis. Tennis should be recognized, and all the very best to all of you guys.
I have to say that you're a really good sport, because this is a very fair shout out that you've given to all the teams. So thank you for joining us, and good luck today.
Thank you for having me.